jamais, jamais connu de loi. Si tu ne m'aimes pas, je t'aime. Si tu t'aimes, prends garde.
腼腆的样子。当他开始演唱的时候，他所有的激情都在舞台上绽放。我觉得他的身体好像是一个无线电力的发动机。我喜欢你的衣服，喜欢你的表演，喜欢你的声音。如果我还有机会按巅峰按钮，我会为你按 I love you。
谢谢。
So at first, very elegant. We have no idea what to expect. 然后突然间，那个袍 ，boom! My God, you became the wild little pussycat.
Thank you.
You know, 我很喜欢那个感觉。You completely own that stage. Woo! I have to say, I loved it.I loved it. Yeah.
太棒了。
Thank you.
Well, that was a big surprise.
Thank you.
I have a couple of questions for you. When you were growing up, who were your influences musically?
Oh my God, a lot of. Because always I have the problem to choose the music. Mariah Carey, Franklin.A lot of music.
But what about somebody like Andrea Bocelli?
Andrea Bocelli, of course.
Have you sang with him or met him?
No, not yet. But I really love it.
You want to introduce?
I want to introduce her to Andrea Bocelli.
真的吗? Really?
Yeah, because...She can do both. She can sing the pop songs and she can sing the opera. It's amazing. I mean, what you do is amazing.
I love you.
Bravo.
I enjoyed your performance tremendously. 看你的 VCR, 我看到是你的 boyfriend 帮他报名参加的西班牙达人秀。
Yes. He is very special for me because he always believed in me.Always. He is for me the wing of my wings. Oh, that's beautiful. I spread my wings and fly away.
Inigo, 이리가연
Inigo! Welcome! 好帅啊
所以 Inigo 也是他的经纪人。
你好，welcome.
So how did you meet?
Oh, yes, we met like 8 years ago in a casting for a musical show. When I listened to her, she started to sing and suddenly I was in shock.
I know how difficult it is to go from the opera voice to the pop voice. Honestly, I was thoroughly entertained, shocked, surprised. I had no idea what was coming. I only have one problem. Because you know I always have to criticize, right? Because I'm sorry. It's not talent. I'm just not so sure that it belongs on the World's Got Talent stage. If I had a red buzzer, I would red buzz you right now. Because when you hit the high note in your operatic voice, you were wearing red, and you should have been wearing... Huh?
恭喜 Steven 按下了他的巅峰
Transition from classical to pop is what really, really impressed me. It's very difficult to do, and she just went like laser beam into her pop music, and it just, I had to do it. I just had to do it.
Christina, 可以从我们的直通通道，直通我们的唱艺终极巅峰盛典。